5G V2X Sidelink enables vehicles to communicate directly with each other and everything around them, without relying on a cellular network. As 5G proliferates into diverse applications across industries, 5G V2X Sidelink can offload higher bandwidth data from the 5G network to deliver new and enhanced applications. In this over-the-air demonstration, we are showing how 5G V2X Sidelink offloads the network to deliver higher bandwidth map data using a local roadside unit, RSU. This map data provides the driver with a high-resolution, real-time, three-dimensional map with local landmark and potential road hazard information. Such services not only improve road safety, but also enhance autonomous driving. Here is a slide showing our demo setup. The test vehicle is equipped with 5G V2X capability. A second vehicle detects an obstacle which is not visible to the test vehicle from its current position, and a roadside unit covering the local area. The range of the RSU is 125 meters, and the test vehicle starts its path approximately at that distance. In this demo, we are using a multi-video player. Here you see on the right panel of the player, there are three synchronous views: a navigation demo app, a bird's eye view, and a dashboard view of the Eagle vehicle. On the main panel, you see the selected view, which is the navigation app showing at the moment. Let's start the demo with this view. Note how the other views are synchronized, so at any point we can select a different view for a better understanding of the scenario. As you see, the default mode of operation for the app is a traditional navigation experience with a 2D map and route guidance. At this time, the vehicle has established connection with the RSU using 5G V2X Sidelink, triggering the download of a high-resolution local area 3D map. Here you can see the picture of a prominent local landmark displaying on the navigation app, indicating exactly where the vehicle should turn right to enter the campus. I'm switching to the dashcam view now, and we're about 6 seconds since we started. You can see the application has switched to the much richer 3D navigation, which means our 3D map download has completed. Slightly switching gears now, let me show you the bird's eye view of the entire area. The other passing vehicle detects a stop truck on its way and reports it to the map server, which then relays it to the RSU. Notice how the stop truck is not yet visible to our test vehicle. Going back to the navigation app view, our test vehicle continues on its path using the directions from the app. At this time, you can see an alert on the app and notice how our navigation directions has updated on the fly. Behind the scene, the RSU had sent the information about the stopped loading truck using 5G V2X Sidelink, triggering the updated directions. Thanks to the rerouted directions, the driver uses the left lane while turning to avoid the stopped truck. The vehicle continues unobstructed, using its updated path to reach its destination as scheduled. In this over-the-air demonstration, we have seen how 5G V2X Sidelink can offload high bandwidth data downloads efficiently from wide area 5G network to deliver new and advanced user experiences.